Why have you left me, Lord? Why would he leave Jesus and still be with you when you are in sin? However, God is at work. Postman, you need an envelope.
Repent.
Come
to Jesus.
Leave the sins away. Surrender to Jesus. Seek him with your mind, your heart. And this message doesn't go to certain individuals. It doesn't mean that when you are a worshiper, the message is not coming to you. It goes to them as well. Turn away from sin. Salvation will make you see heaven. Salvation is not the performance at the church. Salvation is when you are in the crossroads. When no one is looking. Salvation is in the mind where nobody sees. Coming to church? No, even the worshippers come to church. Crying while you pray? Many priests do that as well. It's not wrong to do that. Salvation.
For you to
be a survivor, whatever you stole,
will
either kill you or save you. Your heart,
Don't say Jesus doesn't have power.
I love the Bible, servants of God. I love the
Bible.
The way it puts things. It says, if you can have a faith small as a mustard seed, you can command the mountain to move. It sounds impossible. And now what we do, we try to analyze that with our minds and create our own mountains. Then we start to make our own preachings. But even if we can have the mountains of problem, they will move if we only have faith. God did not say that. He knew exactly what he said. That's why when the Israelites were going to Promised Land, they would open the Red Sea so that it would be a testimony. But if I leave it, if I could just have said as a word, people will interpret it in a wrong way. They will say, sea of problems. God can do everything and anything. Don't limit him because of your mind. Hallelujah. Daniel Burile,
God, you can stand up.